training is that it's like a big family that we all have to train our best to get to practice. My favorite technique is the arm bar because I get to finish on the other piece. In Jiu-Jitsu are confident and also the ability to stay focused. I think I can improve on the professors and the coaches have taught me a lot about Jiu-Jitsu, and I appreciate that, and I also appreciate that my mom and my grandma.
I think he's become more confident, he's more sure of himself, he's very disciplined, his attitude's a little more positive, and he's not as scared of things as he used to be. My favorite thing about having him train here is the discipline, the family feel toward it. It's like a big family, everyone's so welcoming, everyone's welcomed Julian with open arms, and professors and coaches, which is awesome, and they dedicate themselves to all the kids. I look forward to him trying his best, always learning, moving forward, moving up belts, and just doing his best. Yeah.